Thank you. Thank you. to the now, floating through time, gravitating towards a warm arm, with an appetite for the emptiness that promises no more. No more uncontrollable eruptions of emotional depression, a primal SOS from the barren prison of selfless expression, that only the guilty with innocent souls know, buried in the social scar tissue of the defective ego. No more relentless sifting through bodies, seeking self, settling through competitive combat for what's left on the shelf. A mad melee of supply and demand driven by gullible pride that leads to sedating the youth that suffocates inside. No more, forever no more, because I've been shut my eyes. And the difference between God's words and man's will was realized. Seeing opposing parallels lies some liquid and others frozen. Led me to never seek from man what God's chosen.